like Jim is now specializing in mongrel makeovers.
Even Jim couldn't improve on a face like a dog.
Oh, hi, Salem. Give me the scoop.
Why? Did one of these mangy mutts make a mountain of...
Ew! Please, just the facts.
According to my sources, it all started when Jim decided to give that fleabag Ruby a makeover.
I want him to look like Garth Brooks. A little bit country and a little bit rock and roll.
Well, she got way more than she bargained for. Ruby was all country. Pure kennel trash. And in the center ring, Bobo the Circus Clown.
I said Garth Brooks, not Mark Twain. You'll pay for this.
Well, you know who went ballistic and zapped the groomer with your magic amulet. Temper, temper. She turned the whole staff, the most motley crew of mutts imaginable.
Stay here, Ruby, and keep an eye on things.
This is too cool. Too cruel is more like it. What am I gonna do, Salem?
Looks like it's time for some magical meow fix.
Thanks for caring.
Good luck, Sabrina. I'm gonna go check out the kibble menu. I hear they have a vintage 1989 tuna salmon medley.
Now I know what Salem feels like. Whew. I came back from being a cat without a scratch. Now that that's over, Ruby, now it's your turn in the chair. Time for a little twirl and curl. Woo, that got a little hairy.
Hey, Sabrina, toss that recyclable in here.
Huh? Great, it's one of the spell ingredients we need. Thanks, Salem. I've seen enough pampered pets for a while.
Hey, does that mean I'm not getting that mud bath and tangerine dream facial?
We're out of here.